appetite?
Originally from Washington, D.C., by way of Alexandria, Virginia. Lived in Alexandria, Virginia. My childhood life went into the military. Did 4 years of military and came out and embarked on a comedy career after that. Well, the way I got into comedy, I used to, when I was working a regular job, I was a head of security for this grocery chain in D.C. And a couple of my friends, we would, they would go to comedy night. And it was like, they all knew I was funny, thought I was funny, so they invited me to go to comedy night. And that night, I started heckling the comedian. And then I came back the next week, I started heckling comedian. I became a notorious heckler. And the club owner, he wanted to shut me up. So he kind of challenged me to go on stage. I was a little nervous at first, and then, you know, after 2 weeks of pondering the thought of trying to do it, I got a little drunk. I went on stage, and it's been my career ever since. I've been doing it long enough to say that it's time for me to really, really blow up. The next step is probably, you know, producing my own show, get it attached to like a sitcom or a drama or something like that. But, you know, you never know what the next step is, but I can say I'm getting a little frustrated with being, Robin, I'm ready to be Batman. So I've been coming up with a lot of little webisodic ideas. I've been pitching a lot of different shows, different networks, and you know, hopefully it'll come together. And in closing, I want to say, look out for the combination of Donnell Rawlings and Monarch. We're going to brand some crazy stuff, and we're going to take this whole thing to the next level. If you want to know what our next collaboration will be, make sure you check the website. Keep checking here, and remember, Monarch, Donnell Rawlings, we need the cash. It's Donnell Rawlings and Monarch. Until next time, take it in the form.